Chilean search and rescue teams are trying to save three miners trapped below ground in the country's north. Firefighters say they know the three men are alive because they communicate by tapping on boxes. Local media say a giant rock has blocked the entrance to the mine.